Good morning, everybody. How are we all doing? Hopefully everybody is having an absolutely awesome day. I am back. I was away last week on holiday. Had a nice relaxing time, chilled out, whatever. Now I am back. I didn't really want to start streaming today, I'll be honest, because it kind of means the holiday is over. But at the same time, I wanted to get back to you guys as well. So we are starting a new challenge today. We are doing the Moving On Up challenge. I have a little bit of a backstory for this girly. So, not much of one, and I'll go with what the challenge is. So, this is Evelyn Parker. She is a teenager, and she's a little bit entitled, right? A little bit entitled. So, her parents are absolutely loaded. They want to teach her the value of money instead of just sponging off mum and dad. They own a lot of the apartments here in the city, which is how they made their money. So, what they have done is, under supervision of them and under supervision of their staff, because obviously they have staff in these buildings, they have given her a completely empty apartment and no money. And she now has to earn the money to renovate the apartment and to move her way up through the different apartments in the city to the penthouse, which she can kind of see. Where is it? It's somewhere over here. And maybe I can't see it unless I change the angle. But if you look at the map, if you look at the map where she is, when it loads... When it loads, are we ready? Anytime today. Thank you. It's just being slow. Don't crash my game. Right. So she is living here. She needs to be able to move into this tower here. Right. So she can see it directly from where she's living. Her parents live in something similar. They have told her if she can earn enough money by herself, by her own grit and merit, to move into this tower, they will give her the tower. And they will give her some of the buildings around here so that she's set for the rest of her life. But they're trying to teach her the value of money, right? Is what they're trying to do. So, we're not going to travel. The rules of this challenge then, basically, I'll go over them quickly. You must have city living for this challenge to work, which is understandable because, you know, we're in the city. Right, but I suppose it could be adapted for other maps as well. Is possible, I suppose, to adapt it. You start out with a single sim. They can have any aspiration and trait you wish. Can it even have an alien or a vampire? It'll have no effect on the challenge at all, right? Aging may be turned off or set to a longer lifespan if you wish. I have turned lifespan off for this particular bit of it, okay? So move the sim into the starter at 13, 21 Cheek Street, which is this one, right? There's been a murder, right? And it has to be purchased unfurnished. You're starting off living in a completely empty apartment, right? You can travel the world as you wish in order to satisfy needs. So you can travel to the gym or the library or whatever. Earn money, you can, anywhere you wish. Now for her, I'm also insisting that she goes to high school too. Sometimes we will go with her, sometimes we won't, but her parents want her to maintain her grades so that she's got a good founding for when she's earn her right to have her own property, right? And may also send us to university as well. We will see. Okay. Choose any additional lot traits you wish. I actually put on creepy crawlies and gremlins for this one, I think. But we left. Let's have a quick look. So when I moved in, it had the needing. Where is it? The traits here then. Are it needs TLC. We cannot turn that one off. I am going to give it natural light because it has got a lot of windows around it. So we'll give it natural light. And other than that, I'm not going to bother because it's the starter one. I've given it creepy crawlies and gremlins. Okay, so just to make it a little bit more challenging, that is what we have done. No cheats apart from to decrease your money, which I have already done. You must furnish the apartment that you are currently living in. It cannot remain empty in an attempt to save money. You are required to fully furnish each apartment before making sure you can move to the next one. By fully furnish, I mean you have to have the same number of bedrooms, bathrooms listed in that apartment info, as well as a kitchen, and every room needs to have a functional purpose. You cannot move in a spouse or roommate until you've been able to successfully pay your first week's rent and you have a place for them to sleep. If your spouse or roommate moves in with a job, they must quit their job upon moving in and take a new one. You must also decrease the family funds back to whatever you had prior to the spouse or roommate moving in. This is designed, I think, I saw the challenge on a YouTube channel and they'd adapted it slightly and they made a teenager. This one is written more for adults, so she won't be moving a spouse in to start with anyway. You may only move in one spouse or roommate per generation. Your sim is allowed to have children and you can pick and choose any aspirations and traits that you wish. You will be moving your sim through every apartment on the list. The rules are there for you guys here. And you can see the list of apartments I have to move through on that list. I have it open here. So we're starting off on Sheik Street. We need to move to 19 Culpeper House, then 17 Culpeper House, 2B Jasmine Suite, or 1310 at 21 Sheik Street, whichever. 18 Culpeper House, 920 Medina Studios, 930 Medina Studios, 702 Zen View, 122 Hakim House, 1010 Alto Apartments, 8 Landgrab, whatever that is, Fountain View Penthouse in the Arts Quarter, 888 Spire Apartments, Old Salt House, and then we have to move into the penthouse in the tower. So we have to move through all those. Once your sim has the first week's rent and deposit for the next apartment on the list, they have fully furnished the previous apartment, they can move to the next apartment. You must stay in every apartment long enough to pay the first week's rent. You cannot simply move into one apartment and then quickly move to the next one if you can afford it. This will prevent the challenge from moving too quickly, okay? Every apartment must be purchased unfurnished, and your sim must take the furniture from their old apartment with them. You're not allowed to sell the furniture when you move. Okay, so you can upgrade. You can upgrade as you go, but you've got to take the furniture with you. Your sim and their spouse or roommate are allowed to have any job you wish, or you may choose to own a business or make it more difficult. You can earn money through crafting. That's not the hardest way to make money in The Sims. Making money through writing and painting is the easiest way in The Sims to make money. So that's not harder at all. Actually, having a job is the hardest way to make a decent amount of money, I will be honest. This continues until your sim can afford to move into Terendi Towers, and the challenge will only end once you reach there. If your founding sim dies before this happens, the next generation will continue working on it. That's it. That's it. They're the rules. It's very, very basic, very, very simple, but also it's extremely challenging at the same time because we have an apartment and we haven't even got a pot to piss in. So we are going to get started here with her. She does have to go to school. I am adding that rule in that I need to maintain her grades at school. She needs to have at least a B, I would say, but I prefer to get her an A. Sometimes we will follow her to school, sometimes we will not. But just to make it a little bit harder for her to make money, right? So first things first, I have given her, by the way, I've given her Disco Nap. And I have given her creative because she will have grown up in a place where music and the arts were important. Her parents are loaded. There are a lot of windows in this apartment. Excuse me, allergies. Right, there are a lot of windows in this apartment. So I have given her the natural light. She can paint here once she can afford to. But we're going to have to make sure we get this place decorated. Now, this is obviously the bathroom. The kitchen is here. This is a bedroom. I think this might be a second bedroom, and then the lounge is here. So that is how we're going to lay this place out. Bedroom one, bedroom two, lounge, bathroom, kitchen. So we need to get going on getting this place, up and running. So do your homework. That is your priority right now, because we do need to maintain your grades. She is like, I can do this. Her parents are thinking she can't handle this, and she's like, I fucking can. And I don't care what you say, I'm going to manage to do this. Where did you go? Did you go downstairs to do your homework outside? Oh, that's fine. If you want to do your homework there talking to somebody else, I ain't going to stop you. She doesn't have to hide from adults, and she doesn't have to hide from teachers or anything else like that, because her parents are supervising her. This is a very much teaching her humility to respect the people that work for her and to know how to earn her own money and not have to rely on her parents for everything. So that's what this is all about. She will be disco napping down here quite a lot, I would imagine. Now, my gorgeous, my gorgeous, my gorgeous, my gorgeous. Also, there's a toilet right downstairs as well, so that makes life a little bit easier. Now, Sweet Pea. Oh, what's going on with this camera? Let's not do that. You can't grab that poster because it's not really spawned in. You haven't got any money. She could go busking down here as well. There's also a food stall, so she will be all right. Come over here and look for snow globes in there. Thank you. We're already making money. She's like, all right, that's fine. You want to leave me here with nothing to do? You want to make me hustle? Then I will hustle. She's watched her father hustle. She thinks she can handle it. They don't think she can handle it. And she's going to prove them wrong. That's how this is coming across to me. Like, she is very entitled. But also at the same time as being entitled, she... And she doesn't really have a lot of respect for the people working underneath her, which is what this will teach her, humility and stuff. But at the same time, she knows, cannot travel well or so. Oh, God, the fucking welcome wagon. Ugh. Okay. Right, let's find the apartment. Where's the apartment? Oh, God. Right, welcome wagon. Hi. Come and talk to your neighbours. Invite your neighbours in. Nah, it's okay. It's fine. She might get some food out of it if she's lucky. She's like, look at what my parents... I mean, we can pretend that these are the people that live in the city that work for her parents that are there to kind of keep an eye on her. So...
Okay, Moose. Bane trip, Zigafin.
That's how we can do this. These are some of the people that are going to be keeping an eye on her. He's got nowhere to put the food down, so the chances of us actually getting to keep it are slim, but... Oh, don't be rude to people! Did I remember to shave her legs? I think I did. Okay. She's like, yeah, I got this. I might be sleeping on a bench for a while. I might be seeing how the other half live. Oh, come on. Yeah.
Bope is Wogra.
Yep, gotta be very quick. Come on, mate, put it down. Yes, right. Oh no. How do we stop him? Yeah, we can't snag it. Damn it, we'll try again. We might not get it, we might, but at least, you know, she's met the adults that are looking after her, right? We're keeping an eye on her, if not looking after her. Damn it, dude! We didn't get to it in time. Damn it! We'll try again. Come on, guys, give me the food. Oh my God. Oh wait, we got some. I think it looked like she got some, but wait, it's there. Okay. Put into inventory. Let's go. I mean, at least I managed to get right by. At least I managed to get a little bit of food out of you. Not a lot, but hey. It's a slice. It's a slice of cake. It's better than nothing. Alright, darling, you need to pee. I get it. city, though. Oh, God, this actually makes me feel a little bit queasy. But, you know, we gotta do what we gotta do. Right. Toilets. There were toilets here. Go and use the toilet. There. She didn't even like the fruitcake. She's like, I'm done. I don't like it. Leave me alone. Right. Managed to pee. Don't watch the performance because you're going to end up paying somebody, okay? Just don't. You're going to give them money and I don't want you to do that. So, we're traveling. Let's go. Because if we want any chance of having any money for the time being, I need a bed and I need a toilet and I need a shower. Once those things are taken care of, we can worry about everything else. Bed. Even if it's just a sofa, it's fine. But a bed, a toilet, and a shower. We can manage for food for the time being. I'm streaming, darling. What's the matter? I don't know, darling. I'm streaming now until the afternoon. Is it okay, darling? On this computer? No, because I'll be doing other things. But maybe on the computer downstairs? Is it not? I'll see what I can do. Alright.
But I don't want zombies and it doesn't being a mermaid.
Sims 3, you can be a mermaid.
But it doesn't show it in the...
Yeah, you can be. Well, I don't know why it's not showing. Maybe they're not installed. Sorry, I was distracted by a child. Right, okay. So, Central Park is a good place. No shower, but everything else, including fridge, plus lots of collectibles. Yes, that might be a good place for her to set up. I'm thinking here, though, to get some stuff that she can plant and eat as well. But right, let's see. You're going to have to find something to do. Why don't you go in disco and not really quick? Alright, let's get rid of that uncomfortable feeling. We can work on your logic skill a little bit as well, I suppose. Go and play over there. There you go, because you don't need to do the full sleep, just a little bit. And then, you're still a bit uncomfortable. Okay, well go on. I'm just waiting for the rocks and stuff to spawn in. There you go. Get your logic skill up. Where's my coffee? There it is. Oh, I drank it all. Well, bugger. Okay, we've got Social Bunny, which we may take advantage of. Because I'm sure she's got friends from her previous school that are just like, hey, what are they doing to you? Why are they making you do this again? I always think of her a little bit like one of the girls from Gossip Girl. You know, very, very entitled and having to go off and do things. To learn some humility. Oh, wow. Right, okay. Let's see. Have we got rocks and stuff spawned in yet? I'm going to sneeze. Excuse me. Frogs, sure. I mean, frogs are a passive way to make money if you keep them in your inventory. Stop that. Right, so now we've got two frogs we can breed. Always remember that there's probably stuff up here because I always forget about this little spot that you can get to up there. We will dig that one because the flowers won't be ready until later. I mean, that one looks like we can harvest it already, which is unusual, but okay. We'll get it now, and then we can get it again later. Yeah, you can cook the frogs later, but you need to have level 7 cooking to be able to cook frogs, which is very, very silly, because, you know, the frogs are supposed to be something that anybody can make and whatever that are cheap, but I've noticed you need cooking level 7 for them. Which doesn't make much sense, really. It should be one of the things that you can cook straight away, in my opinion, at least, you know? Alright, come on, darling, let's go. We'll get this frog from here. No, she does not dislike gardening. Come on now. Okay, come on. Need you to get some sleep. No, I think it's level 7. I haven't been able to do it for ages, and when I looked it up, it said level 7. Double check it. I could have read it wrong, but... Alright, she's going to end up going to school not able to get these strawberries, but it's not a big deal. Send her alone. Go on. Hopefully you come back in a better mood. Alright, no problem. Fairly certain it was level 7 though. Unless that's just for like the hobo stew or something. But... I could be wrong. Okay. I don't know why it's giving me that when I've got aging off. Aging's turned off for her. Okay, let's hope that she comes back in a better mood. Oh god, she's mortified. Why are you mortified? Because you stink. Damn it. Alright, darling, it's okay. Look. Going back to the park. We're going... Well, are we really going... Let's... You're here. First off, let's go to the... Let's go to the gym. Go to the gym, and we will take a shower at least. Alright? And then we will see from there. But we are going to have to go and get strawberries, because, you know, strawberries we can eat. I may allow her to get a couple of planters inside the house for food, you know? Okay. Can do that. Can do that. Right, Mrs. Maybe for a business degree or something. Come here and go and... You don't need to pee. Right, but you do need to shower. So go and shower for me. Alright, come on. I know you're mortified, I know, and we need to try and get you to feel a little bit better about yourself, but there's not a lot I can do right now. Can we give yourself a pep talk a few times, because we really need to get you calmer. If you're mortified, you could die of embarrassment or something, you know? Okay, that's getting better. Right, Right, she's tired. Right, she changed her clothes. Come here. No, 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 no. Okay, well, we're moving too fast. Come here and disco nap. Come on, darling. I don't mind you doing the fitness thing. I've got no problem with you doing it, but can we at least, like, have a little bit of a nappy nap nap first, please? Now let's have a look here. First things first, we can sell these. You know, her parents have agreed to buy things from her at the going rate. Like, they will help her, but she has to make the money herself. They're not just going to give it to her, she has to earn it, you know? Extract the fossil. Extract the fossil. Extract. Okay. I thought I had three, but I guess I only had two. And that one. Okay, so there's that. How much money have we got? Okay. She needs to eat something, right? No, 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 no. Actually, she's not that hungry. Come on then. We'll go and do the basketball thing, alright? Come on. So dream big, dream big, dream big, dream big, and dream big, and then we're going getting other stuff. Oh, okay. There you go. Perfect. There you go. I think it's crazy too. I do think it's crazy. I think frogs are something that you should be able to cook immediately. Otherwise, you're not able to use them. But, you know, there's food around to eat. We can make salad. We can make fruit salad and stuff. So, it's not like they're leaving us with nothing. But at the same time, like, come on. Right, she's going to go and use the toilet. What level are we on here? Have we got a skill? We've got a skill to level 2. We still need to do the homework. And she needs to find something to eat. But we're going to go to the library. And not the library. We're going to go to the park and do that now. And then we'll take her home and we'll see what she can afford to buy. Yeah, I always thought it was lower and I think they increased it. But to me, like, if you're going to cook frogs, you know, frogs are something that you should be able to cook from really level 1 or level 2. It would go hand in hand with, you know, being able to make fruit salad or regular salad. Just boil a frog in a pot. I mean, it's not difficult to do. Right, gorgeous. We need food. We need food. Can you harvest all those for me? And harvest all those. We're going to... That one's not ready. It's a bit dark now, so it's harder to see. Also, no, you can't use all these grills for grilling fish and stuff on. You know, like fish on a stick. Those can only be done at certain types of grill as well. Okay, harvest all those. And harvest all those. Let's go. You can dig this up. Money is money at this point. Gotta hustle. We can send a fish in because there's places to sell fish as well. Harvest all those. What I might do is say, right, just to make things a little bit more difficult and a little bit more realistic, things like gems and... I'll see what you guys think about this. Gems and fossils and things like that her parents will buy from her, they'll arrange for it to be sold to a museum. But things like harvestables like this, she's responsible for selling herself because she can sell them in the city. Oh, right, okay. Personally, I think that's how we should do it. You know, and then she could take little part-time jobs from the from Hemford and things like that as well. So she can sell these to produce stalls and things. But anything that's like a specialist item, like relics if she goes there, or let's see. Relics, brain function, please. Relics, fossils, gems, that kind of thing, her parents will arrange to sell for her. Because they want to help her out. They want her to do the work, but they don't mind helping. But things like harvestables and stuff, she has to sell herself. Yeah. Well, we can do that ourselves, can we not? Or, we'll just sell them. But those can be sold directly from inventory, and then anything else has to be done. She has to do herself. So we will look at each item and go, okay, would she realistically be able to sell this herself, or would she need her parents to help her with it, you know? Right, okay. That's what we can do, then. We can do it that way. Come on, darling. I mean, you're having a little bit of fun at the same time. Then I want you to come on over here. Alright, go on. Get inside. I think you're a little bit uncomfortable now. I think you just can't... Oh, okay. She's still got them. And then when she gets inside, we're going to let her eat. Well, first off, let's see. Breed that frog with that one. I mean, at this point, I'm not particularly fussy about... I keep one of each one. Right, that one can probably go, because that's only worth 10, right? That one's worth 30. That one's worth 10. That one's worth 30. So I'm going to sell that one too. That can just be... Right, the first time it let me sell it, now she's going to have to open it up. Her parents are going to have to help her with that one. And then eat this. Right, her parents will help her sell those, because those will go to specialist collectors. There you go. Eat another strawberry. Come on, darling, you're okay. The rest of it can be sold to the... she's got enough anyway, I think, for a bed and a toilet at least. Hey, Yari, how you doing, darling? How are you doing? Eat the strawberry and take a disco nap. We're struggling. We're hustling. All right, Tris, no problem, darling. Thank you for stopping in. Disco nap for me. No. Disco nap again, because I don't think you're quite ready. Yeah, go on. Sleep. You gotta go to school. Oh, you didn't do your homework. Shit. Wake up. Do your homework. You can do a homework before school. Okay, come on, get your homework done, because we've got to go to school. We've got like an hour before school. Although if we don't go with her, then we let her go alone, then she should be able to get the homework finished before she has to go. Oh, she's got it done anyway. Finish your homework and go to school. Right. She'll bloody show her parents she don't need them. Alright, darling, no worries. No worries. No, we can't afford to let anybody come and see where we're living at the minute. But having said that, we should be able to afford a toilet, a shower, and a bed of some sort. So let's see if we can do that. Because that will make life a lot easier. Right, there's the toilet. Is that the cheapest toilet they've got? Jeez. Maybe we can't afford both. Okay, there's a toilet. Let's go with the bed next, or a cheap sofa, something that she can sleep on. Okay, that's only 200. It's cheap and it's crap, but it's a bed, right? And a shower. Or a sink. A fridge is going to be something that's important, but she's got food for the minute. She's got food for the minute and she can keep picking the food. I'm more concerned about making sure she can keep herself clean, toileted, and slept, you know? Let's see. Let's see the shower. How much is the shower going to cost me? Well, that's 300. Okay, well, it's still a shower. So we just need a sink, really. We'll work on the fridge in a minute. There is a toilet downstairs, but it's a lot of running around. Right, let's breed that frog with that one. Oh. It's only worth 10. Never mind. Right, that's that. Can you eat this? You need fun. Alright, darling, we can get you some fun. Right, you're very tense. Gotta be able to pay the rent as well, so we need to be careful. She needs to go and have some fun. We also need to maybe pick up some more strawberries and things. Then we can sell some. We should be able to afford a fridge then, right? And then we'll start working on at least, because the once we've got a sink in there, that kitchen is completely we could go here because there's a lot of collectibles here, but we've already triggered the collectibles over here, so should be able to get more strawberries. If the strawberries are there, I'll sell what we've got in our inventory. Oh no, we're gonna have to go to Hemford for that. Never mind. We need to be able to pay the rent. And the rent's like 200 or 300. So we're going to have to save up now. Once the rent's paid, we'll use what's left to furnish the apartment, right? So that makes more sense to do it that way. Right, we were here when the day kicked over. So I am assuming that, yep, look, everything's back. So, wait, why can't we harvest that? She's too tense to harvest it. Well, come on over here and she's too tense to join the game. Are you kidding me? How are you too tense? You want fun, but I try and get you to do something that's fun and you don't want to do it. Okay, let's think. What can she do that's fun? I know. If it'll let me. More choices. Cloud gaze. There, do that. Even if it's the rain. Right, now you're inspired. Not enough fun, but okay. Not much fun. Let's see. Now she's inspired. Let's see if she'll go and play this game, because this should be fun for her. Go. Come on, we got work to do. Hustle! There we go. Yeah, the skating rink might work as well. You might have more fun in the skating rink. Come on over here and then we can just grab. So skate around, go. She's a little bit on the hungry side, but go, 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 go. Get your fun up and then all this is ready for harvesting. So let's move our asses, please. There we go. Okay, that'll work on a fitness level as well. Not as much as the thingy does, but it's still working, so. Okay, she didn't get that much fun, but fine. She's like, I'm done. Done now. I do love the fact that when they've got a higher fitness skill, that they can do more on the skating rink. What? Okay. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. She's like, I'm done, I'm uncomfortable, you're not making me do this. Okay, fine, you know what? You know what? Let us... You're worth 10, let's get rid of you. Breed that frog with that one. Get rid of you. We're gonna eat. No, 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 we're just gonna eat, thank you. Eat a strawberry. Harvest all those. And then eat another strawberry. I'm not that mean. And then you can go and you can't look for frogs because you're too uncomfortable. Fine. Too uncomfortable. Right, you want to sleep. You want your hygiene up. Let's go wash our hands and brush our teeth. Wash our hands and brush our teeth. Wash our hands. And disco nap. Hopefully you'll feel a little bit better. Come on. This poor girl. She has to have moved to the other apartment by the time she's an adult. By the way, I haven't decided when we're going to move her on from being a teen. Yeah, maybe. Maybe she will. Maybe she will. She's in a slightly better mood now. Let's go and have a look. If anybody's grilled something, though, it's all going to be soggy. But soggy food is better than no food, right? There's nothing being grilled there. And there's nothing being grilled there. Okay, alright. Eat that. Come and harvest those. That one's not ready. Then you can eat this again. Put her in a slightly better mood at least. We still need fun though. Dig that up. Look for frogs there. Eat another one of those. Harvest all those. Harvest all those. Maybe dig up there. What time are we on? We've got plenty of time. Loads of time. Harvest all those. She's going to have to stop by Hemford tomorrow. That's not ready. Harvest all those. She's got loads of strawberries. Jesus. Good job she's not allergic. Yes, she likes gardening. Good. Like gardening. That will really help. Thank you. Now she's uncomfortable and she probably doesn't want to do anything. Okay, let's see. Can you dig this for me? I should have dug for treasure. Hey, dig for treasure here. Okay, then use the bathroom, because apparently we need to go. She's still not had enough fun in her socials, then. We'll probably have her make friends at school. And now she's cold. How are you cold? It's spring! Okay, let's see. Eat a strawberry. Do your homework. Eat a strawberry. She is struggling. She's starting to realise that, you know what? It's not as easy as she thought out here on these streets. Okay. Thank you. But, you know. Open it. Right, what are you worth? You're worth 30. You're worth 10. You're worth 30. Let's get rid of you. And breed you. You're still worth 10. Okay. Perfect. No, darling. Do your homework. Thank you. Look, I don't want to do it. You can't make me. I can. Alright, darling. I get it. I get it. You're just not happy, are you? Come here, and you can't even play there because you're too tense. Really? Really now? Cloud gaze. Oh, well, your homework's not getting done today. Send her alone for now. I will go to school with her eventually, but it's not the priority of this LP, so go on off to school, darling. Go on. Take care of your needs while you're there. Pause 1 second, sorry guys. Right. Is she better? No, she's at school. Okay, so we're gonna have her make friends. Because her social's low, so... There we go. Social's going up. Her energy is terrible. Okay, right. First things first, my darling. Go and disco nap and then go and take a shower because... Oh, shave your leg hair. I didn't even know you had leg hair. Take a shower. Why is this going so slow? That's weird. It usually goes quicker than that when you're disco napping. Maybe it's the bed. Use the bathroom. Take another nap. Come on. Usually goes way faster on a disco nap. I don't know what is going on. Hi. Okay. I'm playing a game. It's a challenge where you have to move to all the apartments in the town. You have to have no furniture and you have to you have to buy all your own furniture and stuff, okay?
Why is there enough?
Because that's all she's been able to afford to buy so far.
Doesn't she need a toilet?
What? She's got a toilet. She's going to need to have a kitchen soon, but right now we can't afford one, so... right. That can be sold directly, because her parents would help her with that. That can be sold directly. Close the door! Thank you. Eat a strawberry. Where are you going? Like, I'm going downstairs. I've had enough of being in there. Eat a strawberry. We'll be able to afford a fridge soon. Eat a strawberry. Of the poster. Come on, gorgeous, let's go. A poster here too. Yeah, grab that poster. No boxes showing up. Right, well, no boxes is no boxes, I suppose. Hurry yourself up, missus. The posters her parents will help her sell to the art gallery, I would assume. Unless it can be listed on Plopsy. I don't think they can, though. Because they're not hers, no. Okay. Well, and their parents will help her sell those to the, Right, she can afford a fridge now, so let's go back upstairs. Go home. Oh dear. Yeah, I find it a little bit irritating to do so, because it's like, I don't know what I want to eat next week, you know? Right. Excuse me. Right, let's get a fridge so that she can at least, you know. Well, she hasn't. She needs a counter as well, really. But let's see what we can do. Right, let's get this second-hand fridge and a second-hand counter. We can upgrade them later. As long as she's got a fridge and a counter, or she can have two counters, right? Now she's starting to be able to make some stuff. Because now she can make fruit salad. Right? So now she can make a fruit salad because she's got the fruit. So go and make yourself a fruit salad. Do yourself a family size of that. Even though it's still costing me money to do it. She's got... I don't understand why it's costing her money to do it when she's got the fruit in her inventory. But okay. Yeah, I understand that one. Okay, darling, eat your food. Come on. You want some fun as well. Right, can you... Oh, you... Yeah, throw it away. I don't think she's got anywhere to throw it away, though. I think that's the problem. Where are you taking it? All the way... Oh, there's a garbage chute. We're all right. We're okay. Right. So she just needs something to do for fun, because she's very tense right now. She's going to play on her thing. That's fine. You play on that. That's fine, if that helps. Right, come here and disco nap. Let's see if this helps. I don't think it's going to. What the hell? Attempt to repair. I don't know why we're attempting to repair the floor. We may have to tell the landlord, get this fixed. Okay, she's fixed it. Right. Come here, darling. I know, you're so miserable, but there's not a lot I can do about it right now. You tend to do your homework. Okay. Okay, now she's feeling a little bit confident. So do your homework and then go and disco nap, alright? It means she takes a quick nap, but it works like going to sleep. Hasn't finished her homework either. Oh my goodness! What? No. Unless there's maybe one of the glasses, darling? I have no clue what she's doing. Right, hang on. Do your homework. Got an hour. Go. Nope. Okay, fine. She's not going to get very far with these grades if she keeps not doing her homework. Like, seriously, child. What can we do for fun? We need something to do for fun around here. You can keep playing on your computer game, I suppose. Use that. Maybe she can just dot about her school and get a fun level up, but we're not going to get her very good grades at this rate. Go alone. Just for now. We'll go with you next week, I promise. Study hard. Gonna be all tense, but you know what? Even without your homework done, there's a chance that we can get a B. But very slight chance. Not gonna be today, is it? Right, nope. Okay, darling, you're very, very tense. We need to go and find something to do for fun. You also need to quickly take a shower, so go take a shower for me. Attempt to repair that. Yeah, I think I'll have to. Right, so she's managed to repair that. We're going having some fun. We need to get our homework done because we can at least get a B before this week's out. We also need to go into Henford, but we might leave that until Saturday. Alright? Basketball court is... The basketball court here, I think. Or is it over here? No, it's over here. Basketball court's over here. Okay, basketball court would be down this way. And then while we're doing that, stuff can spawn in. So, dream big, dream big, dream big, and dream big. Let's go. Well, I'm thinking here because then we've got a chance for the things to... We've got a chance to get the stuff to spawn in, you know? Yeah. There we go. You got it. Yes, she lacks fitness. Now it should go up faster. And her fitness level's going up as well, so... Here you go, dream big, and dream big again, and then we've got strawberries on us, we'll eat those. I'm gonna have a look and see if anything's spawned in. Nothing there. Nothing here yet. In there. Okay. Taking its sweet ass time spawning stuff in. In there yet? Go and grab frogs from there. Oh no! Change outfit into your cold outfit just for the minute. Come on. And then eat the strawberry. Come on, darling. Don't just stand there being cold. Thank you. Right. Has this spawned in yet? Nope. It sometimes take a while for him to want to show up as well, so... Can you go over here and go fishing? More stuff to sell. No poster there yet. Okay, no boxes. And no posters yet. Never mind. You got it, let's go. You'll start catching eventually. Go fishing. I know you want to pee. Oh, did... Okay. Okay, fine. Go pee. You want to go home? Don't think so. Toilet here somewhere. Use the bathroom. Come on. Let's not. I still got the Pride Month thing on. Should turn it off, even though I think it should be on all the time. Even though I think it should be on all the time, I should remember to turn it off. Done. Because I keep meaning to do it. Oh! Gonna pee or what? Oh my goodness, she's taking her time. Okay, what is going on here? First things first, eat the strawberry. Eat the strawberry. We're gonna go and disco nap on this bench. We don't always have to be at home. Oh, she's sad. It's okay. Right. Eat the strawberry. Do your bloody homework. Like, seriously, get your homework done. No, there's nothing wrong with being proud every day of the year. You're absolutely right. Okay. I haven't got time to answer the phone to you, I'm sorry. Right, homework is done. We might actually get a B. No. Eat. I know, darling, I know when you've got fruit salad at home and you're sat eating strawberries on the street. I get it, it's frustrating, but you gotta do what you gotta do. If he comes to talk to you, that's fine, because that's social, right? You've got an hour before school, so get your social up a little bit. Talk to him. Ask Cloud Gaze, you've got a little while. There, okay, social's going up. Not as much as I would like, but it's going up. I'll let you stay for another little bit. You're going to be maybe a little bit late to class, but it's okay. Look, you're doing good. Go on, go to class now. Social's not as bad as it was, and if we make friends at school again, because we should have... Oh, homework's only 75% done. Are you kidding me? Fuck's sake. This poor girl! Okay, well, at least we're not in a rush to get an A, because this is taking ages! Right, weekend, we're going to go to Hemford. You study hard, please. Because you might still, even though your homework wasn't complete, you might still get the B. You might. Yay, she's getting the B. Okay, we're all right. Okay, so she's got a B. All right. Yeah, the prom's coming, I know. Right, Alessia. Well, can you go downstairs and find it in your drawer where all your art supplies are, maybe? It's got a shower. Vice Festival, we gotta go there. Yeah, I think I might have to. Guys, give me a minute. I'm gonna have to lock this door. There we go. Now maybe I'll stop getting interrupted every 5 minutes. Right, okay. I know they get it faster if they do the homework, so... Plus, I'd like to get her, like, in the responsible range, if possible. You know? Take a quick shower and then... Shave your leg hair. I this poor thing. Okay, let's go to the Spice Festival and we'll get food to eat there and we'll also harvest some plants there because, you know, food. Bye. We don't want to get stung by bees. I know. No, right? It's going to happen. It's going to happen. Spice Festival is over here. Let us go. Kids, I swear. I wouldn't mind, right? But since I've got back, because I wasn't here and like Freya was allowed to use my computer and stuff while I wasn't here. Since I've got back, every night is what time are you going to bed? Do I want to play Dragon Age on your computer? What time will you be going to bed? What time will you be going to bed? Are you going to bed yet? Are you going to bed yet? Mom? Mom, are you going to bed yet? Come on and harvest everything, please. I do love the fact that there's two plants in some of these. I think it's quite amusing. Come on, darling, get your gardening skill up. Let's go. Right. Grab a serving of that. Thank you. It's free food. Then, if we... dance. There we go. Fun's going up too. She's got her own account on the computer, so that won't really help, but... And I wouldn't mind, right? Well, I would mind, because it's annoying that she's asking me every 5 minutes to get on my computer. However, when she uses my computer chair, she takes the neck support off and leaves it on the floor, and she uses the lever on the chair to move it back. And then I have to adjust it all for streaming when I get back every day. And, right, and... Hey, Dragons are cool, how you doing? And... Right? I've forgotten what I was saying. No, I haven't forgotten what I was saying. I do know what I was saying. So the other night I went to bed early. So I was like, okay, well, I'm only having a conversation with somebody. So it's fine. I can talk on the phone. It's not a problem. So I took my headset and I went to bed. And then she starts bitching that I've taken my headset because she wanted to use it. Oh no, we've got no community challenge going on. We need to do a new one. Yes! I mean, alright, it takes me 2 seconds to put it back and it really shouldn't be that big of a deal, but every time I come to my chair lately, I've got to adjust it. Now, she's not adjusting the height, so that's okay, but she's adjusting, like, how far it leans back. She's taking my neck support off and just leaving it dumped on the floor. And she's like, it takes a second to put it back. Well, put it fucking back then! Right, she's in a great mood. She's in a great mood. So, can we have a look around here and see, my darling, is there stuff here that we can do? Go and, like, dream big. And dream big. And dream big. And dream big again, right? And then we're going to have a look at these any posters. I also need to change that. Okay, so let's... We've already got one case up. I've got to make changes to this bot. I've got to make changes to this bot. Let me write down what I need to do to the bot. That's that week's. Okay, that's this week's. I have a book with all a list of things that I need to do. So I need to update MCC. I need to look at the Wellness Woohoo mod. I need to check bot settings. With regards to, I'm doing it in shorthand so that nobody else can read it. With regards to community, and what was the other one? Pride's off, community, and oh, YouTube. Done. If I write it on a list, then I can go through the list, and if I then at the beginning of the week, the next week, I look at the list for the previous week, and if I haven't done something, I get it on the list at the top of the list, you know, and it just keeps me straight. I've already turned the Pride one off. I did that now. That one is done. Okay, she's gonna go and talk to him. Why are you going talking to him? Look, we've only got a little bit of money. Nothing here. Okay, is it over? Is she cold? Jesus. Darling, you're cold again. No. You're cold. We don't want you freezing to death. Change outfit into your everyday outfit, please. Come on, let's go. Your social is a little bit low, but... okay. Ask for a hug. Attempt introduction. He's like, I don't know you. Look, my family are important in this town, and you will do as you are told. They can buy you 6 times over. She's a Karen. In case you hadn't noticed. That's photograph. He's like, I'm not giving you an autograph. Well, screw you. I'm going to change her name to Karen and I'm going to ask to speak to the manager. Right. Hey, Tio, how you doing? How are you doing? Let's see what we can do. Right, Mrs. Let's see. I know what we can do. Why don't you go and visit the art gallery that your parents own and see if they'll buy some of your artwork? Over here. Yeah, that's what I do. That's what I do. Oh, Teok, I'm sorry to hear that, darling. Yeah, that sucks. Well, hopefully Mama can take your mind off it a little bit, even if I'm just being a sassy cow, right? I gotta go and play, is it Black Desert online later? I promised Yari I'd give it a go. Okay, we're gonna do a sad painting. Go on, she's all sad and miserable. My parents left me here to fend for myself and I thought I could do it. But now nobody will talk to me. Yeah, it sucks when your pain meds don't help. My back's spasming quite badly today, I'll be honest, but it's bearable, you know, it's not great. Oh, look at you! You came dressed for the occasion, didn't you? Be careful you don't get paint on that skirt. It won't come out. Yeah, so that's what I'm expecting. I'll be honest. That's what I'm expecting, but I think with everybody waiting for 3.0, With everyone waiting for 3.0, nobody really wants to do much because they're wondering whether the server's going to need a complete restart, right? And I understand that. I get it. As far as humanly possible, we're not resetting the server, but we may be left with no choice, you know? But as far as humanly possible, that's not the plan. We're planning on keeping it going as it is. However, we just don't know. And people are just looking for something to do in the meantime. And, you know, I've got a week's free trial. I thought I'd give it a go, just see how it goes. But I'm expecting it to be very much like Elder Scrolls Online or Perfect World or, you know, stuff like that, you know? Just... Right, okay. You know, I'll try it. And if I'll try it for 7 days, and if I don't like it, I don't have to buy it. You know, it's as simple as that. And that's just the way I'm looking at it, is it'll kill a bit of time. Plus, I'm getting to play with people that I actually like, you know, rather than just random people. I'm doing some single player stuff as well. I'm working on plans and skills to help YouTube and Twitch and everything else in the future. Also, skills and information that I can pass on to other people who are streaming and doing YouTube and stuff like that as well. You know, because that's the way I am, right? If I discover something that works on YouTube or works on Twitch, I'm not the sort of person that keeps it to myself. Like, if my friends are streaming, my friends are going to find out what I found out. Because that's just who I am. So I'm working on skills. I've got, you know, I've got a free month at Skillshare through Alpha Gaming. And then when I was like, okay, I've done my free month now. I'm not paying 100 quid for the year, so I'm going to have to cancel it. They're like, hey, we'll give you another free month if you reconsider. So I'm like, well, give me another free month then, because there's more skills that I can learn, right? So that's where everybody is right now. Everybody's trying to find things that they can do together and play together and enjoy together. I've been playing some Miscreative with Bardi. I'm not particularly keen on it, but it's, you know, it's a game that we can all play together. So I'll suck it up and I'll play it for a bit. You know, things like that. So, plus, I'm working on skills on other games to get faster at them so I can challenge people for high scores and speedruns and stuff. Right, it's Saturday. It's 12 p.m. You probably should go to the market, my darling. Can you eat something? She did make a bit of money. Eat a mushroom. Eat a mushy room. Because mushrooms are worth less, and so are the carrots. So if you eat the carrots and the mushrooms and we sell the strawberries, then that means that you make more money. Right, let's go. Oh, when the fair's on. Yeah, probably. Probably. Alright, well, we won't... I didn't even notice the time. Well, let's go over and introduce ourselves to a few people and see if we can get a little part-time job going in the meantime, then. You know? I mean, it's guaranteed money. If we can do it. So, let's go over to the Gnome's Arms. By the way, I had something weird happen to my game. Now, obviously, I've lost one of my LPs for YouTube. It's just gone. There's nothing I can do. I'm going to have to start it again. And I will start it again. Like, it's not a problem, but it's just a bit... Ugh. But I had two pub owners that looked totally different. I had somebody totally different on one of the market stalls. It was all very, very strange. Right, let's go, and first off, she needs a nap, so we can go and take care of that. Come upstairs and disco nap. Right, let's just go and sleep on there. Because that should take us till after 3 anyway. So yeah, I mean, I'm willing to try a few different games and stuff. You know, at the moment, it's new to Yari and Lee, and they're enjoying it, and I said I'd go and give it a go with them. I expected to get grindy, but I'll give it a bloody good shot at the same time, you know? I may be pleasantly surprised. I played Perfect World for months and months and months before I got bored with it. You know, Elder Scrolls Online was a big disappointment to me, I will be honest. It was a huge disappointment to me. But I think because I'm such an Elder Scrolls fan, and I'm used to the way the single player games are, I was expecting it to be very much like Skyrim, but with friends, and it wasn't. And I was like, I'm not too fussed about this one. But the customization on the black. Look, that's not the pub owner. Why have I got different pub owners? This has to be a glitch. This has to be a glitch. Because there's no way this guy should be the pub owner. Like, I've only just started this thing. And I bet she's around somewhere. There's got to be a glitch going on. Friendly, offer to help. I've already done the introduction. Come on now. My toaster is trying to kill me. It hasn't succeeded yet, but it's only a question of time. So entertain me until the end comes. Okay, why is your toaster trying to kill you? What did you do to your toaster that makes it want to kill you? What did you do? Bet you poked a knife in it, didn't you? Bet you did. You tried to stab the toaster, and now you're objecting that the toaster's trying to get its own back. Right, let's see. Friendly visit. We'll do that one. Oh, no, not Zul. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You better keep an eye out for giant marshmallows walking down your road. Right. So what do we have to do? We have to go and offer the village package to the right sim. Fine. You're not going to be the right sim. Well, you could be. Friendly introduction.
Ah, Yanavi.
Ah, Nopsa.
Ah, Yavoya. So.
Offer village package. Right. It's probably not you, but sometimes you just get it right the first time. Hi, who are you? Not for me. Okay, it's not for you. Let's introduce ourselves to you. Okay. off a village pack. Oh, okay. Come on, give me the package. Oh no, take the package. Don't give me the package. That sounds really dodgy. Really dodgy. No, it's for her. Excellent. Okay, so we got 99 simoleons for that, even though it said I only got 90, but that's fine. Maybe it's because it's on the day of the fair. I'm not sure, but anyway, let's go over here. Now, no, you're not the right one either. Oh, my goodness. Haggle. I might not get anywhere because I don't know one, but haggle anyway. Like, no, 10% your lot. Go away.
Nardo.
I could try the other one. Oh no, I can't because she'd be embarrassed now. Right, we'll just sell at 10% profit. It's better than nothing. It's market day. Right, we're going to keep one blueberry. I don't know why I'm keeping it, but we're keeping it. We're going to sell you. All right. We'll keep the carrots to eat. We'll keep the mushrooms to eat. The parsley can go. Sage can go. Snapdragons can most certainly go. Now we're making a profit. Do you reckon I can get 1,000 today? I think I can get 1,000 today. I really need to figure out how to do this on the stream deck. It would just be so much easier. Yeah, more than 1,000. Look at that. We might even make 1,250. Easy. Okay. Now we're cooking! Now we are cooking. She wants to eat something that you've got, food, darling. Oh, we got this. Nice. Eat it. Eat eggplant palm. Get a proper meal for once. And breed that frog with that one. All right. All right, darling. When that is done, what I want you to do is actually... No, we're not going to do your homework today. We're going to see if somebody needs help with errands today is what we're going to do. Where is the good-looking delivery guy? Because he was replaced by a woman. Friendly introduction here. Okay, let's have a look. Yes, they once made toast, the catch that keeps the toaster engaged when actually well catch. Spring went up the bread again and no heat. I pushed hard, hoping to make it work, and the thing growled at me. Clearly possessed, I expect it to try and kill me in my sleep or maybe throw itself into the shower when I'm taking one to electrocute me. Not joking, by the way, toaster literally growled throughout the entire toasting. You know what? Stop forcing it to do what it doesn't want to do. No means no, dude. Come on, you shouldn't still be eating. Taking forever. You don't like whoever you're talking to, do you? She's like, oh, these country bumpkins. Getting on alright with him, though. Well, that's because he's got the alcohol, right? You're nice to him. He has the alcohol. Yeah, see? Grocery deliverer, right? So, you've been replaced by an adult. Where is everybody? Where are all the good... What has happened to my Sims game? And she's not the fucking mayor either. And she's supposed to... See, pub owner's there, right? She's not the mayor. The mayor's somewhere else. Like, what on earth is going on? What kind of foolishness is this? How do you know it has no other reason for being? It may well have decided it doesn't want to be a toaster anymore. Maybe it wants to be a dog. You just accept its life choices and move on. If you don't want a dog, replace the toaster with the toaster. Like, come on now. Oh, it's singles night. Wait, what are all these sparklies? Oh. Do we have lights that sparkle? Wait! Oh, they're pretty. I want some of them in the garden. It might want to be a bear. It might want to be a dog. It might want to be a cat that thinks it's a dog. You don't know. You didn't ask. Why are we still here? Okay, fine. Look, offer to help him with his errands, please. Okay, let's see. No, I can't do any of those for you because I can't grow anything yet. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but it's just the way it is. Can we offer to help her with her errands? Hi. Oh, look at the clock in! Oh. Uh-huh. Who are you?
Ah, nope, sir.
I've got so much custom content that's automatically putting itself on Sims, I need to fix it.
You threw your palifa.
Offer to help her with the ravens. Maybe she wants something different. You want to go to sleep, don't you, you poor thing? It's like, well, I've got a few jobs that need doing. Yeah, see, but they're still doing the ones that he had because they only come up once. Respectful introduction to the mayor. Maybe the mayor's got something she wants you to do. Come on now. Let's be having you. Oh, it's raining. Can we please go and introduce ourselves to the mayor? Maybe we did. Offer to help her with errands. Go. It's 10 o'clock at night, but we can try. Hi, would you by any chance have a job for me to do? I've arranged a self-guided local tour. Take up these few and fun if I say so errands, and I'll make sure you get a bundle of rewards. Sure, alright. So, I need to catch a fish in the old New Henford Lake, browse the garden or grocery shop, ask about their dreams. Okay, well, what we can do for now is go sleep. Come over here and disco now. And then I've got to find where the lake is. Oh wait, there's a good looking one. Hi! Oh, he's really done. Fine, bye. Rude! That was rude. Right, old New Henford's Lake. I'm gonna sneeze, fucking hell. Allergies, I'll get to say what I want to say, one way or another. Bless me, excuse me. Right, so you are now in a good mood, my darling. Yep. Maybe where Old New Henford. Old New Henford Lake. That's here, right? We're here. Old New Henford Lake would be up here. So if we visit here and then make our way across the lake, we can do it from there. Okay, right. No, I just hit map again instead of pause because I'm an idiot. Right, pause. Right, the lake should be here. So, go fishing. Alright, we're gonna hustle now. Now we know that we can... Well, we can definitely afford some, furniture for the house and maybe an easel or something, which will make life a little bit easier. Although, to be honest, I like the idea of going out and using easels around the town. You know? That's it, you just... Because we can sell these while we're already in town. So, I mean, alright, we're not gonna get a big profit for him, but then we can browse the garden or the grocery store while we're selling it, and we can talk to the grocery deliverer about their dreams. Well, we want to talk to him anyway because he's cute. And wouldn't it really just piss our parents off if we became successful in our lives when we married a grocery delivery boy? That would be the ultimate revenge. Only if she likes him, but that would be the ultimate revenge, no? I've never been able to sell frogs there, to be honest, but I'll check. I will check. Come on, darling, let's go. Yeah, right, we've got more. We've got fishing level 3, so let's stop that, because you need to go pee anyway. We also need a little bit of a disco nap. These are the ones that you can cook the fish on as well. Oh no, they're not the ones. There's certain ones that you can do fish on a stick. Darling, I know you need to go to the toilet, alright? We're gonna find you somewhere to go. Let's go. Go back to the pub. Yes, you can use them for fertilizer. Yes, you can. I'm fairly certain you can't sell them, though, unless you sell them directly in your inventory or through the table. Right, okay, right. Let's see. I thought you could do fish on a stick. And the fried fish was on the... stovetop, but I couldn't swear to it. I know you can do fish on a stick, and I know you can do grilled fish. I know both are available. I think it's only certain types of barbecue that fish on a stick is actually available at, so... Right. You are a little bit on the hungry side, my gorgeous. Wait. Let's breed that frog with that one. Now we're going to eat a mushroom. Going to eat a carrot. That one's worth 35. That one's worth 30. That one's worth 30. We'll get rid of that one. Okay. Okay, and then we want to... Oh, flea market's in town. Might be worth going to see if we can pick up some furniture cheap. Haggle. Right. Sell at a 10% profit. We're gonna sell you. We're gonna sell you. Gonna sell you and you. Not a huge amount of money, but it's money, right? And then, buy, because we want to browse it. So that is now done. Is there anything here that I want? I mean, I could do with the dragon fruit, but look at the price of it. Like, I'm not paying that for it. Go screw off. Okay, but that's done now anyway. And the quill fruit as well. The quill fruit's worth quite a lot of money, but I don't want to pay that for it, so. Thank you. Right, what's next? Ask the grocery deliverer about their dreams. Where is he? I haven't even managed to introduce myself to him yet. Let's go and see what we can sell over here. It's alright. Your brain doesn't have to work properly every day. Right, no, look. I've got nothing. He won't sell the fish, so. Okay, where is the grocery delivery boy? Where are you, Raoul? See? No, that's still not the mayor. What is going on? Where is Raoul? I mean, he's a grocery delivery person, but that's not the one I really want. But never mind, he will do. An introduction. Hey! Oh. I didn't say you could go get back here! More choices, friendly. Ask about dreams. See how much money we get for this.
Oh, Nizo.
Lenark Barobi Vaba. Spinu.
Narshaya.
Ah.
Spinchida. Zoi Bove. Bifanje Turip Bomzoi.
To discuss his dreams with the mayor. Okay. Because really, the grocery delivery guy is the mayor's son. But we've just got random dudes filling in for some bizarre reason. Right, mayor, where did you go? Also, is there something growing over here? Yeah, look at this. Wild raspberry. Right. Mayor person, where you at? Always traveling to get you to meet me, I suppose. Come on, you should be easy to spot in that tweed suit. Oh, Agnes is pissed off. Where's somebody I can flirt with so I can get hit with a handbag? There's the mayor all the way over there. Hi. More choices. Friendly. There. And I got 192. Probably some llama wool or something as well. Oh, wow. I've got lovely mushrooms. I've got llama wool. I have got raspberries. Interesting. I've got eggs and I've got treats. Okay. Well, I don't suppose these treats are going to come in handy at all because I can't really have chickens in an apartment. Let's be honest. Sell items. Let's see if I can sell it here. Can I focus the camera? Yeah. Why? Okay, alright, Teok. We'll have a look-see. Oh, you mean focus the camera on the mayor. That's what you meant. Right, we'll sell the llama wool because we don't need that. We will sell the egg because we don't really need that. We will sell these treats because we don't really need those. Lovely mushrooms. I might keep. We'll sell a couple of those. I'm going to sell a couple of those. I will keep some raspberries because, you know, canning stuff I can do if I can grow a little bit of stuff, you know? That's something else I can do. Right, she is tired. Have we actually met Raoul? I don't think we have. I don't think we can travel with him. Oh, we have! Let's go there and flirt with him. Just really piss our parents off a little bit by flirting with the grocery delivery boy. Hey, love knows no class, no race, no nothing. Love is love, and that's the end of it. She's so pretty, even without makeup on, she's gorgeous. Look how pretty. Okay, let's go have a conversation with him. Have a Hemford heart to heart with him. You can be so much more than a delivery boy.
Chiffoon. Frope bropotopatala.
Oh no! I'm not sure I'm of a mind to engage in such idle chit chat with you. Well, tell a joke about Martians. Funny and tell a funny story. We will. He's so rude. So rude. Friendly and we will get to know him. Friendly and ask the cloud gaze. There we go. Is he now? He doesn't like her. Hey, come on now. Be nice. Look at this. He's not liking her at all. He's like, I don't like you. Look, mate. We're gonna take a photo of you. You fuck off, he's mine. Go on. You cannot like me as much as you want. I'll slap you in the face later. Fuck off.
Kitsuni Kumbar.
You stay over there. Stop. Look at her. She's totally into him. Look, bitch, he's mine. Fuck off. Let's take another one of him, right? You can flirt with him as much as you want, bitch face. Get out of my fucking way. Right, now we're friends. Perfect. Now, talk about warm temperature with him. And friendly and ask about his taste in music, because this could be a deal breaker right here.
Quixie, does the doba.
More choices, romantic, and ask if he's single.
Typical babe.
Ooh, Guru.
Don't need Bib.
Huh, Vadish.
Parsifé.
He likes pop music and romantic music. We can live with that. He's a bit of a flirt. He's single. More choices. Romantic. Flirt a little bit. We're going to eat one of these. Hey! I did not say you could go away. I'm not done with you yet. More choices. Romantic and flirt. Thank you. So? I think we should have had her move to two different apartments before we can even allow her to age up as well. Oh. And God, oh, she has a major crush on him. The Sim is irresistible. Everly has a major crush on Raoul. Of course she does.
PG.
Please, She's annoyed. Why are you annoyed? She's having a mood swing. Oh, he does not like her. No. Give him an apartment key and go home. Okay, go home because you pissed off and you need to sleep, and then you can flirt with him at the apartment when there's nobody else around. Sometimes you just gotta work that little bit harder. Right, come on over here and disco nap. And look, we've got mice. Obliterate, obliterate. Okay, we're going to obliterate the mouse first. And then we will disco nap. Right, perfect. Oh my goodness, she needs help in this apartment. She does. Right, we need a cooker. I think once we've got a cooker and a sink in the kitchen, we can class that as done. Why are you a mage, darling? What's wrong with you now? Get leftovers. All right, yeah, fine. Do your homework. Do your homework while you're annoyed. Fine. Be in a bad mood. It is Sunday, and you are due in school. You can also take a cold shower and take an angry poop. Calm your ass down. Yeah, it could be. Could be. She's going downstairs to do her homework when she could just sit on the bed to do it. Like, it makes no sense at all. Let's have a look here. Let's breed that frog with that one. Now she's in a better mood. Those can be sold. That can be... We'll probably keep that for upgrading stuff. I don't think that those things should be sold directly from inventory, honestly. Okay. Darling, let's have a quick look while you're sleeping, okay? We need a kitchen sink and we need a cooker. They don't have to be the best in the world. They just have to be acceptable. Can be upgraded later. Right, kitchen sink, cooker. So the kitchen can be counted as done. We could maybe put a table with some chairs just in the corner here. Smoke alarm. Alright, she's got a bed. What we could do with is she needs a way to have some fun. So can we get rid of this, like, oh god. Can we not get rid of that? How do we get rid of that? Do we get rid of it by replacing the floor? What do we do? You can't get rid of it! Okay, alright. I just swear to myself, it's not a problem. Right, we'll get a sofa. Let's take top down view off because it'll be easier if it's gone. That's kind of cute. Since we didn't make it to the flea market, right? We will get a table. Move back a little bit. She can still get behind it, so I don't see why not. Okay, and then we get a TV, just a crappy one. Right, so now she's got a place to sit. The bedroom's not really functional. She needs a sink in the bathroom for that to be counted as done, I think. So the kitchen and the bathroom are counted as done, as far as I'm concerned. Right, she's got a functional kitchen, a functional bathroom, a lounge, maybe a bookcase. Cover it with a rug. Yeah, maybe a rug. I need a bigger rug than that. Sneeze. Sneeze again. Right. I mean, that's a big rug, but there you go. It's covered with a rug. We need a bookcase in there, and then I think the lounge can be classed as done. As long as she can still get through, that's the main thing, right? Although what I might do is move that to there. Right. That can be classed. That's a functional lounge as far as I'm concerned. She's got somewhere to sit. Got something to do in there. She could do with a desk. Now, this is supposed to be a second room and it is going to have a bed in it. But it could also just have a desk and a, you know, a computer in there eventually. But a desk for her homework would be a good idea. Oh shit, we've got rent to pay. Right. Leave that as it is for now. We got rent to pay. I don't know when we're going to have to pay rent. Have we already paid it? Okay, so rent will come in. It's going to cost me 332 at least, so we need money. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah, so it's Monday, we're going to have to pay rent, and I've just spent all my money, so we're going to have to be very careful. Right. I can't breed that frog. I'll tell you what we're going to do. It's 3 a.m. Your homework done. Your homework is done. Uh-oh. Spiders. We're not gonna worry about spider bites. She might go radioactive a bit, but we'll be alright. Right. What are your needs like? You need to find. So we're going painting a picture. We've got enough money to paint a picture, and if we can sell the picture, then maybe we'll have enough to pay the rent because we've just bought all the furniture and yeah. Whenever you're ready, game. Let's go. Our parents own the art gallery. They'll buy our stuff even if it's shit. So we've nearly finished decorating the first apartment, and then after that we can move to the next one when we've got enough money to cover it, right? So come here and do me a pop art small, because we're going to have to do small ones. Then we're going to have to go to school, and then we're going to hope that we've got enough money to pay the bills. Bills have just been delivered! Fuck! How have bills been delivered at 5 o'clock in the morning? We owe 300. We only owe 300. apparently. We've not quite got enough to pay the bills. Realism small. Come on, darling. We've got to get this finished before you can go to school. As I could do with taking you to school as well, but we might not be able to. Level 5 painting already. You go. You go, 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 go. Yeah, we're gonna have to tell her to go by herself because... Why did we not get the pop-up to go to school? There we go. Send alone. Oh, we still haven't made enough money back. Go to school. Go on. We'll figure it out when you get home. We've got until... We've got a couple of days to pay the bills before we have to worry about it, right? So... Let's go. She's late for school. Frog breeding. Yeah, I'm going to have to do the frog breeding. I'm also going to have to try and get some little things inside the apartment so I can make some money there, but... Okay. She's off to school. We're going to have her study hard. School is out for the day. Right, let's have a look. She needs to sleep, so... Excuse me, wow. I'm going to have to send for an antihistamine, I think. Right, we can pay the bills. Yep, antihistamine time. For sure. Okay, what's going on? Humor and Hijinks Festival. There's nothing really there that I can... get. There we go. Do those. Okay. Wow. My allergies are bad. You know, we've had really hot weather. Really hot weather and my allergies were not playing up once. It starts to rain and my allergies start to play up. Very strange. Right, gorgeous. Let's see what we can do. First of all, your homework. All right, that's important. We can't breed that one yet. That can be sold. That can be cleaned up. Okay, we do need to maybe... I'm not that bothered if we don't take her to high school, honestly. We just let her do it herself. Because she needs the grades. But also, she needs to... she needs to have the time to get what needs to be done, done. I don't particularly want to hang out with you, Penny. But, you know, we should check in with you and let you know how we're going, so... Oh god, something broke. Okay. She's gone. Okay, fine. Attempt to repair that. I'll do do it myself. Yes, she likes handiness. I will do it myself. Okay, did she not fix it? Yes, I have gremlins. Still not repaired? Right, complain to the landlord. We've tried twice now. Sure, you have a tenant in good standing. I'll take a look. Okay. Noisy feckers. How do I pay my bills? Pay bills. I tried to repair it myself, so, you know, I tried to save you a job, but... Right, let's see. Let's go to... She's very angry. Can we... Pound on the door. What the fuck? I don't want to know what you're doing. Bye! I'm out. I'm out. Absolutely not. You do you. Absolutely no problem whatsoever. You carry on with your strange sex party. I'm out. Weird. Is anybody else getting buffering? I'm not staying there with her dressed in strange capes and masks and stuff like that. That's not okay. You just have your strange sex party. I'll be over here. I'll do an angry painting, right? It's going to cost me all my money to do it, but I'm going to do an angry painting. I'm not... Harley, I have not got freaky mods. I got no wicked whims. I mean, I have wicked whims, but it's in a totally separate folder and I don't have it in my game when I'm playing on thing. I have got no idea. They were having a loud party. I knocked on the door. She came out with one of the Handmaid's Tale capes on and a fecking... Well, I can only assume to be a Lego gimp mask. I'm not even asking. I am not even asking. I'm just leaving it to it. She can do her, and I'm going to be over here painting pictures. Sell it to a collector. Look, we made lots of money on that one. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got time. Yeah, we got way more time for another one. Do me an abstract small, darling. No, 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 no. I have MC Command Center, and that is it. It's custom. Well, the cape's custom content. The mask is not. It was just a very strange thing that came out of that apartment to greet me. I do not want to know what they are doing in there.
The Gen Z Kimbalaya.
I don't want to know. I just left them to it, and I will go and sleep on a bench in the city away from the noise because, my goodness. Right, I've got to finish decorating that apartment. Once I have finished decorating that apartment, I can then save up for the next apartment, which means I need to have, because it's 19 Culpeper House, 1,150 in my bank account there, and then I can move to the next one after I finish decorating the house. So. We just sleep on a park bench. We're good. We're good. Yep, there's some kind of weird stuff going on. I mean, I would really love to do Handmaid's Tale in The Sims, but it's touching on subjects that I don't think should be made light of, and therefore shouldn't necessarily be put into a game, if that makes sense. But I would maybe do that privately on my own playthrough, because I would love to do a version of that, except that I might put the extreme violence mod on and kill everybody at the end. But I've only got to season 3 of Handmaid's Tale and I need to catch up, so I need to see what's going on. Right, she's hungry. Have we got food here that we can eat before we go to school? Right, let's first of all breed that frog with that one, because, you know, it's important that we keep on top of that. And then I've got mushrooms there. Eat a mushroom and eat a carrot. That'll keep you going until you get back from school. Gorgeous. Did you do your homework? Did do your homework. We are good. My parents moved me in there and they're paying her to keep a bloody eye on me, and she's doing weird shit in that apartment. I don't think my parents are aware of this. Don't think they were aware of her preferences when they asked her to do the job. Come on over here. What are you doing? What is this? Do you what? Get over here. You got money to make, darling. Money to make. Do me a pop art small, quick. You got a couple of hours before school. You can get a painting done in that time if you move your ass. The lounge is done. We need to get the two bedrooms done, I think. Sell that to a collector. Yes. Sell to a collector. Oh, level 2, the entrepreneurial skill. I like it. Classic small. If you're late for school, I don't care. Go. Why are you talking to a random weirdo? Like, didn't you used to be really rich and live in, like, the hottest part of town? And now you're living in, like, a box that's falling to pieces? Haha. And she's gonna have to do all this at university as well, you know. Crazy. Ha 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 ha! Oh god, it's a clown! Look away, sis! Gonna sell it to a collector. Do it now! Now you can go to school. Desperate to pee, but go to school. Go on, shoo! Alright, sis, no worries. Don't random talk to that random weirdo. We need to get you an A. What I'm thinking of doing is once she's got an A and we've gone to a couple of apartments, we'll get her at university. We'll still keep aging off for the time being. And then, oh no, we'll put it onto long lifespan is what we'll do. And then she can go through university and try and move around all the others. And I want her to do a distinguished degree, so. Yeah, shopping can be a problem. Right. Homework's not started. That's okay. School's out for the day. We don't care about prom, right? Come here and have a little bit of a disco nap, my darling. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy you your own easel. Alright? I'm going to buy you your own easel. Are these rats causing you problems? Right. Let's go nap again. Obliterate. Bye. Right, try again. Disco nap, then do your homework. I'm gonna breed that one. Makes me feel like I'm in, like, theme hospital. I wanna look for a gun to shoot it, you know? Alright, she's done. She's like, I'm not sleeping with that noise going on. You're just gonna have to put up with it, I'm afraid, darling. There's still leftovers. They haven't gone off yet. Surprising. I don't like doing it, honestly. Okay, how are you overheating? Let's put your summer outfit on. Change outfit into your summer outfit. There we go. Right, now. Let's get you an easel. Okay, that'll do for now, gorgeous. You've done your homework, right? So do me a impressionism small. We're just going to do small ones until you start making a decent amount of money at it. Keep your fun level up too. Oh, 1 second. Sorry guys, give me 1 second. I forgot I'd lock the door to stop the kids getting in. Yeah, everything's getting more and more expensive. It is. It's crazy. Yeah, she's going to paint and then she's going to sell that to a collector. She could become famous as well. Her parents are not going to like it, but tough. Stop it. Hey, come and sell this to a collector. What's your problem? Do as you're told. Okay, she's now becoming a celebrity. We can do... Why can't you do any of these? It's too tense. Right. It's far too tense to do that, so she's going to take a shower. Thank you. We did homework, right? I'm fairly certain we did. Yeah, she's too tense to do extra credit work, but that's okay. Oh, dear. Okay. She's in a better mood. Okay, come and do Papa Small. I like Rags to Riches. I love Runaway Teens. I love 100 Babies, and I tend to do a variation of a lot of them. A lot of the time, if that makes sense. Okay, she's not happy. Where are we going? Don't go and chat to him. Why? Well, you need outside. Okay, look. Tell you what you can do. Come here. You want to go outside? Come down here and just sit there. Come on, you're outside. Go, 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 go. Now you're going clean up. Look, you wanted to be outside. Just be outside. Jesus, woman. Let's see what we can have you doing. Right, come here and rummage in there. Right? And then... Let's see. Go and grab that poster. These are all things that you can do to stay outside for a couple of minutes longer. Okay, just go. I mean, I don't get it. Why are you going back inside? Okay, I turned that off, so I don't know why that's still on there, but anyway. Yeah, I prefer, I mean, I don't like being around a lot of people either. It sets my anxiety off. But I prefer to do my food shopping because I can then see what I'm getting. But you're still tense because you still want to be outside. And I'm letting you be outside. I just don't understand your problem. Yeah, read the sign. There. Read the sign and then see if your parents can help you with this, right? That can be sold. That can be sold. She's earned 5,000. Well done. So now we're on the next one, which means you need to have 20,000 in reserve and have earned 25,000. This is not going to be so easy, but okay. Go and use this bathroom because it's still outside. And your social's down, so stop. Find somebody to talk to. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, it's too late to get Raoul over. Can we talk to him? Hi, Eric. Talk about the latest party with Eric. And then we can tell an engaging story. We can vent to him a little bit. And we can obsess about favorite social media. Not that we've been using social media, but I get road rage in supermarket aisles too. I hate it when people just walk into me with the fucking trolley. And do you know what else pisses me off? People just stopping right in front of me when I'm pushing a trolley. I get road rage on trains too. So I was going back to the airport the other day. To be honest, my kid was screaming in a supermarket. I'd ignore him too. The fastest way to shut him up. I was going back to the airport the other day and I was on the train. And as I went to get off the train, with a big bag on my shoulders and the carry-on bag as well, pulling it, everyone starts to get on the train and pushing me back while I'm trying to get off the train. And I just literally stood there and am I fucking invisible? Get out of my fucking way! Okay, she's not happy at all. Just disco nap, go to school and we'll fix it afterwards. I need money, right? I need more money. Because to make this a bedroom, I want to put a double bed in there. I want to have a dresser in there. A couple of clutter items in there, you know, like a shoe stand or something else like that. And then this one needs a bed as well as the desk and the chair and a computer. And it's done. The apartment will be done. It said it had to be functional. It did not say it had to be pretty. She's like totally pissed off right now. Totally pissed off right now. We can't get rid of this. We're gonna have to get the landlord to do it. So... I don't know. I mean, they look like they were wearing business suits and stuff, but I was just like, you can clearly see I'm trying to get off. And I wasn't. I was like, excuse me, excuse me. Right? And they weren't letting me through. And then I went, am I fucking invisible? I'm trying to get off. Get out of my fucking way. Do we not wait for people to get off trains first now? No? But he was on the phone with me. He's like, calm down. I'm like, I'm not going to calm down. No, they're fucking ramming into me. I just nearly missed my stop because they were pushing me back on the train. Oh, she's an A student. Why are you calling me? Outstanding work, Everly. I notice your impressive grades, which makes you eligible for early graduation. Would you like to? No. I don't know how I can graduate, though. But anyway. Right. So we're putting that down. Now, we're going to go pee. Yeah. Need to be in a better mood. Okay. Can we continue this now? No, come on. She needs fun. She needs something. Right. Can you watch a movie? It's a bit tense, but... Why are we not sitting down watching the movie? You clicked yes by accident on what? What did you do? So confused. All right, okay. Oh no, it's underneath the bloody rug and I can't get to it. Right, it's okay. It's all right, breathe. We can do this. Cook. Yeah. Garden salad. No, we won't do a garden salad. Can we do fruit salad? There we go. Do more fruit salad. We'll get it in a minute. Oh dear. Jesus, I've got cockroaches now. His apartment is bugging! Responsibilities going up. Come here and disco nap, okay? We got it. Okay, graduation is 6 PM on Sundays. Thank you. Okay, right. Resume the small painting. Let's get that done. Good, well done. Sell it. Clean up. Also, we can't get to this, so... I can pull this out of the way, though. Why can I not click on this to fix it? Why? That's weird. Am I just gonna have to live with the fact that it stinks? Got it. Attempt to repair. It was just a tiny, tiny click box.
So sore.
Wait, why is your hygiene so low? There we go. Now it's just your social. You'll be alright. You're an A student. You can make friends now. Right, let's do your homework. Keep your responsibility up. Breed that frog with that one, because, you know. We got it. Okay. I don't want disco now. We've got enough to pay the rent. I want to work on enough to get the rest of this house furnished and then we can move to the next one. I believe that she's paying $300 a week for this shithole. Use the bathroom. $300 a bloody week for a shithole. Alright, your social is terrible. Okay, where are we? What are we doing? Okay, if you're hungry, you should have been upstairs to eat something. Now you're just gonna have to eat shit. We'll have to get Raoul over and send him alone. We'll have to get Raoul over and flirty flirt 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 with him. Oh my god, my I can't type since I've had these nails put on. Right, are we at school or not? Going to school, okay. There we go. There's home at least. Oh wait, we should be having a making friends. There we go. She's a little bit more social now. She needs some fun, but she's very tense. This is like a catch-22 situation. She needs fun, but she's too tense to do anything that she finds fun. Yay! She's earned the responsible trait. She can graduate early if she talks to the principal or uses the computer. Okay, well we could maybe have her do that. There's a studio to rent in London that is smaller than my lounge. The door is a window with steps and you can't open the fridge or the cooker without moving the bed. And that's up for rent for $2,000 a month. Are you kidding me? And people pay it! Can't. She can't, right? Come here and watch a movie. I don't care. Just watch a movie. Ugh, this is bugging. This is bad. Come on, stop complaining. Do what I've asked you to do. Oh. Oh my god, there's smells everywhere. I can't go. Right, now you can do me a classic small painting. Come on. At least your fun goes up. And now you're very tense again because of what? Noisy neighbours and desperate to be outside. Look, darling, there's not a lot I can do about this, really. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go sleep in a bloody park. Then we'll see if you're desperate to be outside. Okay, let's go over here. Just knocked my pill container on the floor. Right, let's discuss heartwarming scene. We will, more choices, friendly, and we will ask about his taste in music. We will try and flirt with him. Oh, he's feeling the flirting now. More choices. Okay. He liked the flirting, and then what happened? So I've got no idea. More choices. Flirt. Oh, he's gone. He's like, nah, I'm not flirting with you. See you later. Rude. It was probably late though. Okay, so you can go home now because you're in a good mood. Let's go. She might be able to take the easel with her, yeah. All right, darling, I will try and I will see you soon. I will see you soon. Okay, now you're in a good mood, other than that smell, which we need to try and take care of. So let's try and do that. An attempt to repair, and then we're going to resume the painting. Honestly, I think we'll just leave the thing where it is, because it's a bit of a nightmare. There we go. Because you're going to have to get some sleep. Yeah, I know you need a shower and you didn't manage to repair that. We're going to have to call the landlord for that one. Yeah. Leftovers and complain to the landlord because, you know, you've tried. And then we will do a small pop art painting. Thank you! Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. I'm just hoping to get her enough money to move soon. We will attempt a small pop art painting as well. We'll finish it when we get in, no doubt, but you know, we can get some done before she starts class, I'm sure. Get most of it done, quite probably. Wait, she finished it. Holy crap. Okay, there you go. Go and take a disco nap then, quick. Because she can go to school soon. Send her alone. We'll let her sleep a bit longer. There you go, go to school, you're late. Go. We have to keep an eye on this. We don't want this to go down too far, you know? Have her study hard just so it helps a bit. We don't want a performance going down too much. Why is a performance going down? It should be going up because she's study hard. Rude. Okay, exam results. Yeah, well, we don't care. She's got an A, so who cares? Right, she's all tense. So what can we do to make you feel better? Come here and watch a movie. We can make a lot of money this weekend. And maybe get Raoul over to do a little bit of woo-hoo in the shower. Okay. So get your food, you'll be feeling better. No, we're not gonna go and do the cheerleading competition. Nope. Okay, now then, come and do me a pop art large. We can afford it. Let's go. Maybe we can get Raoul to come over. Maybe. Looks like our friendship level with him is not doing too great, so. He can just come straight in, he's got a key. Ask about his day. Hi, how you doing? How you doing? Take a photo of him. We want our friendship level to go up a bit. There we go. Where are we going? How are we taking a photo of him? Look, I'll trust you, but this is weird. We are good friends with him now. I'll tell you something, every time I use that camera it lags for a bit. Compliment his appearance. Spell that. And then we're just going to quickly save because that should solve any issues that we've got. There we go. Like me, really? Play with him. Did we just get? We just got paid for something. I don't know what we got paid for, but we got. Oh, I know what we got paid for. We got paid for selling that.
Oh, Naya.
Oh, he's feeling the flirts. No, you're not going to bed. You're not going to bed. Come on. More romantic. Give him a hug. See if he accepts a hug. Oh, he's accepting the hug. Okay, perfect. Okay. Flirt. Romantic and kiss his hands. Compliment his appearance. And blow a kiss. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey Lee, how you doing? Romantic and we're gonna attempt to seduce him. I think we might leave it a little bit longer. First kiss him. Yep. Our parents have dumped us, Lee, in an apartment to learn the value of money with nothing, and we have they're rich, they've got loads of money, they're keeping an eye on us, but we're all on our own, and now we're just going to date the grocery delivery boy just to piss them off. That's what we're going to do. Plus he's cute, and he makes cute kids. Ask him to be your boyfriend. You put me here all by myself, if I get knocked up it's your fault. That's what you tell him. Romantic, and we know he's not single because he's now her boyfriend. Flirt with her. Sounds about right. See? Yep. Sounds about right to me too. She's like, I'm tired though. Let me go sleep. Look, darling. Have a little bit of a sleep, but we want to mess around in the shower, right? We want to mess around in here. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Can we not mess around in the shower? Why can't we mess around in the shower? Romantic. More choices. No, we're not going to exchange promise rings, because if you do that, they never end up getting married. It glitches out for some strange reason. Sexy posing. Yep, go on. Say, look what I got. Look what you could have. Go on. Go show him. Look what you could have. Not the sexiest pose in the world, but anyway. No, you're not getting going now. I didn't say you could get going now. Absolutely not. Be enticing. Flirt. Why couldn't we not have the mess around option? Is it because we don't? It's because we don't have a double bed or an enclosed shower. That's what it is. Right. Well, we can fix that. Look, we're gonna move this bed. Right. First off, let's move this. No, 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 no. Let's move this. Right. We're just gonna move this to. I don't know where we're gonna stick it. Stick it there for now. We can't get past, but it doesn't matter. Move this bed into here. Right, you need one of these. Mm-hmm. So at least she can now sit at the desk and do her homework, right? And she needs a double bed, even though she's not actually going to sleep in the double bed. We're going to move that over to there as well. And then here. I'm going to log on as soon as I finish playing here. I'm going to open it up and see. I got it all installed and everything yesterday, so you can stop nagging me. Right, now we need a double bed. Doesn't have to be an expensive double bed. That one will do. Why will you not go where I want you to go? You're just a shithead. Right, that is functional. This room I would class as functional because it's just a kid's room. This is about to be functional, right? So we want this here. Right. And I want bedside tables. Who do you think's nagging? You and Yari. And you get Yari to do your nagging for you so you don't get told off, and you think I don't know these things. You think I haven't figured it out? You think I haven't got it figured? Tell her this. Tell her that. Tell her this. Tell her that. Mm-hmm. Right, so... That's not an alarm clock. Why is there no alarm clock? Why for there no alarm clock? Right, okay. We put a little plant here and we put a little plant here. No, that's a big plant. No, that's not a little plant. Little plant there. Right. And is there a shoe rack? There's a shoe rack. There's a shoe rack. Oh, we've got rent to pay. Oops. Shoe. There, see this one, right? I put this over here, Then as far as I'm concerned, we have a functional bedroom. Right, so that one's functional. This one, we just need a computer in it and it's functional. The lounge is functional. That's functional. This is functional. So we need a computer and about $2,000 and then I can move house. We're good. Look at you with your puppy dog eyes. I've installed it. I've signed up for the 7-day free trial. We'll see how I get on, all right? I've already decided what character I'm going to play. Can we mess around with him now? Mess around. Now we can mess around because we've got a double bed. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. I will marry you. My parents will not be happy, but I will marry you anyway. Social and fun's going up at least. Why? No, you don't sleep in there. Now we go sleep on here. Disco nap. Of course that was quick. I had it on ultra speed. Hey, if he knows where the spot is, it doesn't have to take forever. Season NA noob server. Okay. Season NA noob server. All right. Aye! You better fuck off. Vlad! I am glad he took my cherry before you got to bite my neck, you asshole! Oh, you should be going now. You just leave her to get bitten by a fucking vampire, don't you? Some bloody protector you are. Leaving her all alone. Yep, the cherry's gone. Mm-hmm. Cherry is gone. Go on, go disco nap and then go pee. And then, oh shit, we can't, we need to move this. Let me see. There, okay. Go on then, go and pee, no one's stopping you, you ditzy cow. Fucking hell. Right, clean out the spoiled food. And cook. Eggs and toast and a family size of that, go. Why would she dislike cooking? Why would anybody in their right mind dislike cooking? I mean, I told her to like fitness, but disliking fitness, I can understand. Disliking painting, I can get, although I prefer my Sims not to. But, you know, like, just being weird now. Do an angry painting. Use all your money to do an angry painting. Go on. Uh-huh. That doesn't look very angry to me. Wait. Oh, maybe it is. It looks like somebody's lost their head a little bit. How do you unlock Disco Nap? You take the dance machine trait. How are you doing, Chris? Why? Get up here and resume your painting. Stop fucking arguing with me. Come on, we need the money. Hi, Raoul. Oh, now she's in a good mood because she's near him. Look. Like, thanks for calming me down. Oh, we got a masterpiece. Sell it. Got the rent covered. Our parents own the art gallery, so I'm not sure whether we... Everybody else classes as a masterpiece is what this is, but anyway. Hey, your friends with keys popped in to keep you company. Keep them entertained and continue to grow your relationship. I can keep him entertained. I can keep him entertained. No problem at all. I know what he came around for. Luckily, we don't have any mods on that allow teen pregnancy, or she might be in trouble. Ah, right, okay. Okay, so you've kept him entertained, he's happy enough. The event went well. Romance fair! Sure, we'll go to the prom with him. Let's go to the romance festival. Let's go. Oh. Can't travel because of friends hangout. Okay, well, okay. Don't know how long this will take, but whatever. We've entertained him long enough, we've got money to make. Not a figure painting. Not a figure painting. Do you mean a classic? Large. Nearly got enough to move house too. We've paid the rent anyway, so we'll be all right. We have to take all the furniture with us when we move, and we have to move into an empty apartment. So. Let's see if we can get our first move done before I have to finish the stream today. Her parents are like, you've proved your point, now you can come home. And she's like, nah fam, I'm good. I'll stay here and keep going, thanks. Impressionism, small. We need to get to that romance festival, mate. So get out of my way. I know you're just trying to grip my arse while I'm painting. Look at him trying to grab her arse while she's painting. And if I just stand here, it will look like an accident. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Mr. Raoul. We can't get married because, you know, we're kids still, but, you know. Here's what it is. This game is running very slow today. Right, Romance Festival should be over here, right? No, Romance Festival is here. You know better than that. It's right in your district. Take Raoul with you. Where is he? Okay, let's see. First things first, let's go harvest all these. Why can I not harvest everything? What's going on? We've got a bug. Water everything, see what happens. Got a bug, it's not letting me harvest anything. This is weird. Well, not a lot I can do about it. Not letting me. Oh well. Not allowing me to. A bit of a pain in the ass, but hey. Damn it! That was the UFO plant. Oh well, go home. Maybe if I go home and come back, it might have fixed itself. Who knows? But I don't have time to be worrying about it. Not when I can be making money from painting anyway, because I've got nowhere to plant them anyway. It's just, you know, would be nice if I could have a couple of things laying around, but. Oops. Right, go and do me an abstract large. We'll pay the rent on Monday and then we'll be able to move. Honestly, even without the laptop, this is a fully functional house, so therefore we can move, right? No! Biting me. I've already had a vampire bite me. Bloody bats as well. Okay, sell that to a collector. Go on, sell it. Where are the Romans? Darling, that's not your bed. This is your bed. Go on, go disco now. We can make more money with the painting anyway. Would like to move on Monday, thank you. In fact, yeah, actually, we can move before then. We've got enough. We can just move tomorrow. Do me a Papa Large and then go and get yourself some leftovers. I have a fully functional house, so moving is not a problem. We can afford the rent on the new place anyway. What's this? We want to embrace him and we want to ask a crush out. Okay. Seconds ago, what are you like? What are you like? Can we sell that to a collector, please? Oh, it's full now. Okay. Fortunately, we've already had the romance festival, so we can't really. Pop out large, let's go. And you can pee. Oh no, we got reds again! Eradicate! Exterminate! It's time to move, it's time to move! Can't make enough money with all that noise going on behind you and you getting freaked out by a small rat every now and again. Come on. It's only a bloody rat. I had a rat in my garage once. In the autumn when it started to go cold, I went in. Because we kept the rabbit in there and the rabbit food and stuff. And I went in, and as I opened the door, I saw this bag fly up and this thing shoot off. And I was like, what the fuck was that? Because it was quite big. And when I looked around, there was like rat droppings. And I was like, okay, all right, that's how we're going to play it, is it? So my cat moved into the garage for a few days. And didn't have a rat problem after that. Right, let's move house. Come on. Where do we have to move to? Move household. We have to move the household to... Bless me. 19 Culpeper House in the Spice Market. Okay, 19 Culpeper House. We have to take the furniture with us. And we have to move into an unfurnished apartment. Then I have to get it set up. Of course, somebody could already be living there, so. Your cat brought a field mouse into your house and she just plays with it. Okay. I've had my cat bring in field mice before, but they were dead. What is all this sparkly thing? I never figured that out. Right, 19 Culpeper House. Where's Culpeper? 19. Needs TLC. We want to move here, but we want to move in unfurnished. And we want to keep our furniture. There we go. We've moved house. We've moved into the first one on the list. But then we have to move to 17 Culpeper House as soon as that's free. The weekly rent is cheaper, but the deposit is more. So that's weird. But anyway, we should be able to move quite quickly. Right, so 19 Culpeper House. Is this one ours? No. Not that one either. It must be this one. Right, okay, so it's this one. This is our apartment. Not this one. This one. That one's not ours either, so it's just this here. Right, go here. Go on into your house, we'll figure it out, okay? Go. Right, so. Oh, God. Creepy crawlers in here, too. Jesus. So, this is our apartment. Where do we come in? Here, right? This will be the bathroom. This will be the... That's all ours, is it? Right, okay. So this is the hallway, I guess. This will be the bedroom. This will be the bathroom. Let me think. Okay. I didn't see how it was laid out. So this is the house. We go in here. So this will be the lounge area. So the kitchen can go over here. We can have like an open plan lounge kitchen thing. We can have a bedroom over here, a bathroom over here, and a bedroom over here. Right, got it. So let's have a look in our inventory because we've got all this stuff, right? So, bathroom. Bathroom. Back's hurting. Okay, we're missing something. I know we are. We had a sink. There it is. We could also fit a bathtub in there if we wanted to. Right, let's think. My bedroom would be this big one over here. So... But we are going to have to... I mean, this technically classes again as a functional apartment because it's only a two-bedroomed. So once all this stuff is down, it would again technically count as a fully functioning apartment. But we might add a few more things to it before we move. So you can keep your easel in here as well. All right, you can put this up here and this up here. This can go over here. Can't get rid of that. Okay, you can go there. Okay, technically we can get more stuff in here, a lot more stuff, so we might have a look at other things we can add, but for the time being it's done. Right, kitchen then can go over here. I mean, yeah, we can make it a two-bedroomed house, it's fine. So you go there. We'll get an extra one of these because we can afford it. Over here, get an extra one of these because we can afford it for over here. Now the bedroom's definitely fully functional. I'm gonna move you because it should not be sticking out like that. Oh, I haven't got move objects on. Now I do. That's better. Right, let's see. Lounge. Coffee table for the lounge. We're going to sell that TV. We're going to buy her a better TV. Bookcase can go there. We can definitely get more furniture in here, so again, it doesn't have to be ridiculously expensive. We just want to make it so that we're spending the bare minimum to get the objectives done, honestly, what we're trying to do. That Ooh. Wow, okay. Well, we've got the TV up there anyway. We can... Ouch, we've got no money left. Alright. We'll be okay. We got it. We got it. So... There. And the fridge can go there. Cooker can go there. Right, we still need to do a bit more, but we're okay. It's mostly functional, but I will make this kitchen a little bit better than it is. We'll buy her a computer, we'll get her a better TV and a coffee table. Come here and do me a small realism, because we've got no money left. We're skint. We are skint. We can soon make this money back. Figure painting, because we have to pay the first week's rent, and once we pay the first week's rent, if we've got enough money, we can move again. But we need about $2,000 again to move, so. There we go. I actually quite like this one because you end up traveling all over the city when you're moving around, you know? Painting level 9, look at her go. Her career path is done. Sell to a collector. Nope. Sell to a collector. Come on, you can make me all this money back. Absolutely no problem. Realism Lodge, please. I'm trying to think of something else we can put in here as well. And then she can also have tables and chairs out there. Although I don't think any of the others have that option. Because the next house we move into, I'm not quite sure why we're moving into that one. Anyway. Come on, darling. I'm sure she bonked him less than 24 hours ago, but okay. We want to move to one more apartment, and then after she's moved to that apartment, we can graduate her from high school and start university, you know? I add a little bit more of a challenge into it. The loft. Ah, so confused. So we've just moved into this one, 19 Culpeper House. The next one we have to move into is 17 Culpeper House. And then we have to go to 2B Jasmine Suites or 1310-21 Cheek Street. Then we have to go to 18 Culpeper House, 920 Medina Studios, 930 Medina Studios, then 702 Zen View, 122. I'll send you the list. I mean, let me put the rules up because the list is there. Two floors. Ah, right. Okay. So the rules are there and the list of where we have to move to are there as well, so. Hey darling, let's go. No. Did you finish? Is that finished? Okay, it's finished. Why do you keep trying to go there? I've assigned you this bed. And then she got level 4 of an entrepreneurial skill. There you go. Is that a new skill, is it then? Yeah, it is. Okay. But yeah, I'm confident now. Let me do another painting. You're hungry though, and you probably need to go bunk your boyfriend or something. Are we done? What I will probably do is upgrade the kitchen and extend it a bit. And I need to add in something else into this bedroom. A computer in there. I want to have a coffee table and a bigger TV there. And I want to get a bath for inside the bathroom here. And then I will count this as a fully functional apartment. So we'll replace all these as well, but she needs the money to do it, you know? Although she's nearly got the money to do it, but... because that's worth nearly $2,000 on its own. So I guess we're going to have a little bit of an upgrade on the... sell it. Grab a serving. Grab a serving, let's go. Right. I'm going to give the kitchen a makeover first. Alright, the kitchen first. Let's see. Whenever you're ready. Come on, game, don't do this to me. Right, we can't go with the mega expensive stuff because we can't really afford it, but we can go with the slightly more expensive. I don't really like this one though. I would prefer something like this. Let's go with you. And let's go with you. Okay. And then we'll put these counters in. Let's go with that one. There. And back to... No. That one. Then what we can do is, because she needs to be able to get across there. Does she put an island there? Let me see. It was in the dining room section, I think. No, it shouldn't do. It should come under the kitchen. We've got these ones, haven't we? Yeah, okay. That one in a... no. Where's the one that gives me the... aha! It's this one here. Okay, that'll do it, because now that can go back a bit and sort of bridge that gap between the two. Right. Hey Rock, how you doing? And we can have... where are the ones that came with the country living pack? Where are the ones? I'm sure we got some of the country living pack. I'm positive we did. There you go. Yeah, we did. There you go. Perfect. So now I just need a sink. Ugh. Okay. That's fine. If I take... if I take you out and put you in. There. You match. Perfect. Right, so that's the kitchen done. And upgraded. Lounge, then I need a coffee table. Any coffee table, thank you. That's kind of... that's a TV unit on the coffee table, though. I want a nice coffee table! There you go, you'll do. Right, and then get rid of that. Because we can afford a bigger TV now. Let's go with that one. That's expensive. Let's go with that one. I mean, it's still expensive, but... There we go. Right, the lounge is fully upgraded. So is the kitchen, right? We've got a kitchen diner. The bedroom is okay, but we could do with a computer in here. And we can afford one, so let's go for it. Right, so we've got the computer. Now we're done. Now we have to make more money before we can... You're getting laundry done for vacation? Oh, I've had to do mine after vacation. Honestly. Right. Right, lounge and kitchen, diner, done. Bathroom needs a bath in there to be upgraded. This bedroom is upgraded, although it could do with a little bit of clutter. This bedroom needs a little bit more clutter and just something else in there. I'm also going to put a table and chairs out here on the balcony. That vampire better fuck off. Other than that, the house is upgraded, so we're ready to move to the next one after that. You're heading to Zedland? Wow. So Zed came to you last time, now you're going to her. Awesome. Absolutely awesome. Okay, wait, where are you going? Don't go to... Why are they all wearing gimp masks? I'm very, very, very scared of my neighbours right now. Very scared of my neighbours. Confident painting. I need to drop you a DM later, actually, because I had an idea for... Obviously, when 3.0 drops, we're going to be running a vanilla server for a bit. And I had an idea of what I wanted to do on it. But it's something similar to what you've done before, so I want to know that, you know, it's okay to go ahead and do it, for one. And two, for advice on how to do it. So I will drop you a DM. You're there till the 28th? That's a nice holiday. My kid's back to school on the 29th, I think. 28th, 29th, somewhere around there. I can't. You better fuck off. You better fuck right off. Absolutely bloody not. Nope, nope, nope. You've come in and you've bitten my neck once and I didn't give you fucking permission to do so. No, I did not. So no trespassing, and we're disallowing vampires. You can go to fuck. Is what you can do. Okay, run over. Fucking rude if you ask me. Biting people without permission. Tell that. You look, you don't have to do your homework. Your homework's already, you look, you've already got an A. What more do you want? Stop studying so hard. Put it in your inventory and make me some more money. Like, come on. Oh, she's next there painting. You go, girl. You show your parents. Screw you, I don't need you. I am looking forward to it, and I'm not looking forward to it. So I'm looking forward to it in the fact that it's going to bring a whole different dimension to the game. It's also going to mean that people are going to have to be very careful about how they build their characters. That probably one person isn't going to be able to do everything. Like, to be able to be great at magic, to be good at as an archer, and to be good as a fighter probably isn't going to be able to be possible without a huge heap of work. So it's going to mean that you're relying on other people to balance those skills out more. I like the idea of the magic system. I inherently object to the fact that they are insisting that we have to be corrupted to use magic, because even in the Conan universe, like, not everybody that used magic was evil, right? So that I object to, but I can understand why they've done it at the same time. So that I'm looking forward to. The fact that all the mods are going to break and we're going to be waiting for the mods to be repaired. Okay, so yeah, I'm thinking of installing Test Live and giving it a go, to be perfectly honest with you. The fact that that is, because I was asking how easy it would be to get it on the server and stuff, but there's going to be a huge heap of work in that. So I was just wondering whether I can just get a temporary server for a month and put it on Test Live, you know, get it on Test Live, see if it's possible. No? I'd have to have a look and see if it's doable. And if it is, then maybe I will do so. What about the Chinese guy? Yeah, I know I can do solo. I know that, but I'm just wondering if I can set up a server for you guys to come and join and stuff as well, you know? It still corrupted him, did it? Alright, I wasn't aware of that, but even so, it's just like a ugh. Yeah, I mean, you get it. So it's gonna mean seriously thinking about what's doable, what's not doable. The fact that the mods are gonna break is gonna be a problem, although I don't think it's gonna be as bad as people are making it out to be. Pippi probably going is gonna be a bit of a bind, but there are other people working on a replacement for it, so there's going to be a lot of adjustment to do, for sure. And the server's going to need to have a lot of adjustments. And obviously people are going to have to be patient. But we're going to run a vanilla server in the meantime. You know? And then we can all just get on vanilla and learn the new ways of doing things. And chill out and hang out and whatever. And I'm going to do my best to talk people into leaving purges on as well, considering it's not roleplay and it's, you know, I mean, it is kind of roleplay, but just so we're learning, like, let's have purges on and stuff. Yes, there's a few mod people that are making something that's similar to Pippi. We've been watching a couple of them. Because Nightster was like, hey, this person's working on this person's working on that, and then Buddy was like, well, this person's working on this, so I've been watching a few of them. Keep an eye on what was going on. Hopefully it will just need one and we won't need to have two different versions of a mod, you know, an admin mod installed. But as long as we can get the basics in, we can live with it until it gets built up on, you know. That's not a problem. It is going to mean some of us going back to basics. The fact that we're going to go back to a vanilla server for a while, I don't think is going to do anybody any harm. Because I think a lot of us have become way too reliant on mods for our RP. And it's going to basically force us to go back to the basics and learn RP from the beginning again, if that makes sense. Right, okay. So there's gonna be some changes, obviously, but I'm hoping that it's not going to be too bad. It's obviously going to be down for a while until... Although they have said that the mod maker's going to have access to it before it actually goes live to help to reduce that down. So let's just see what happens. I'm not going to panic about it. There's no point panicking about it. At the end of the day, if we have to play on vanilla for a bit, we have to play on vanilla for a bit. It's not going to kill anybody to do it, right? I, for one, learned seriously RP with all these mods installed. And I believe I've come reliant on a few of them. So for me to go back to right at the beginning and to RP on vanilla won't do me any harm. So I'll just embrace it and do what I need to do. But I have an idea of what I would like to do on the vanilla server anyway. Which will also include getting RP going with you guys. Because I'm going to need you, everybody that's on there playing, to help with it. But for reward, if that makes sense. So... But yes, I am looking forward to it, but the new sorcerer's weapons and armor are amazing. I'll bet they are. I will absolutely bet they are. And I have got absolutely no problems at all. I mean, my character this season would not have touched when I found out we had to have sacrifice. Like, my character would not touch sacrifice. If I'm making a character that doesn't object to sacrifice, then she doesn't object to sacrifice and we're just going to go for it, right? I have no problem at all being a sorcerer in a tower waiting for you lot to come and get me. Like, it doesn't bother me in the slightest, right? So... I am finding not having AOC very, very refreshing. Very refreshing. Right, guys. I am going to have to go ahead and wrap up right here because it's getting close to 2:30 and I have promised people I will do something this afternoon, so I'm going to make sure that that is done. I will also make sure I've sent that DM to Rock as well, ASAP. Oh, okay. Excellent, okay. Excellent. So, I am going to go ahead and wrap up right here. What day are we on? Is it Wednesday or is it Thursday? I think it's Thursday, right? It's Thursday. I will be back at 2:30 p.m. tomorrow afternoon with what I have no idea. I don't know yet. We will see what I am in the mood for. It could be some more Sims. It could be some... it could be anything. It could be anything. We will wait and see what happens. So hopefully you guys will join me for that. I want to thank everybody for joining me this morning, for your company on my first day back after a holiday. It has been absolutely awesome. I am going to go ahead here and set up a stream. No, set up a stream. Set up a raid. So when you get there, type in Gaming Mama Raids and Howls. She will know that I have sent you. She's not actually playing Sims today. She is playing something called the Mortria system, which I'm very interested in finding out what the hell is going on with that. Wait, did she just stop streaming? I think she just stopped streaming. Let me cancel that raid. We won't do that one. Okay, she's no longer streaming. I will find somebody else who is. Let's see. Let's go get Lady Shark. We haven't had her in a while. We will raid her. Nope, that's an invalid username. I've spelt a name wrong. There we go. I think that's right. Nope, it is not. It's these nails, guys. It's these nails. I apologize. I just cannot fucking type right now. I can't. We will try again. And I will copy and paste it, because screw it. Right, we're going to go ahead and raid, having Gaming Mama Raids and Howls. She will know that I have sent you, and I am going to see you guys really, really soon. Ciao for now, guys. Ciao, ciao.